All right, what's going on, guys? How you 101 here, and we are finally back with more Uncharted 4. Now, if I can remember right where we left off, we switched hands, and now we're Sam. So I definitely want to see what's going on here.
Están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo al plan.
How long have you had this planned?
Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de
mierda. Cúpate de la puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio.
Jesus.
These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it. You all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Las camionetas están en camino.
Take cover. Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Let's do it. No!
Shit!
What happened? I like that. Is there anything over here?
Yes.
Huh? Man, this is wild. These folks made a full prison. Just fucking around with some stuff.
detener.
Go. This man.
Don't bother with them. Keep blocking.
For Samuel Drake. Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid
keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a bad.
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it. Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Vamos. When I find it,
then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
She's not smart.
What does that mean?
She doesn't know.
I just, happened to do a little digging of my own. Mm-hmm. And, I bet you Rafe doesn't have this.
Oh, shit.
It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
Uh-huh. It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Right.
Holy crap, it's still intact.
Huh?
Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm. What?
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
This exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers?
Go ahead.
I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to...
Jeez.
Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Anybody? Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay?
Oh, I remember Charlie.
I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Damn. Shit, we might get to work like a week. God damn. 3 months, dude? Shitty shit.
Hello? Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
He always helping people. It's always helping people. He never gets anything out of it. That's what trips me out.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom.
High-class, low-life.
And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Sully?
There's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
Well, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
That's cute. Let's keep it simple.
Yeah.
Right. Ooh, simple.
Got it, man.
It'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
Sullivan.
No, because he won't.
Right.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's going to schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh. Sully, dude.
All right, fine.
Sully.
Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family.
Right.
No. Look, I just need you to trust him, too.
Hey, Sully is the homie.
Fine. He'll come through for us.
He always does.
Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Hey. See?
Trust.
Just try to keep the tux clean.
He said no. Oh my gosh, man. All right. So switch back over. What's a thief? All right.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you know, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
No, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
So they shine. I'm glad to know that they shine like that. That's a big indicator. Now they may be hidden, but they do shine, so that's definitely a good sign. I'm happy about that. Alright, give me a second, Sam. I'm just doing what I used to do. You know what I mean?
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Hey, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
No, I'm gonna do it.
Nah, see?
Yeah, it's not bad. For a second attempt.
Here we go.
Yeah, oh man. Alright, so it looks like we're going over here. So, let's get that. Alright.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Oh, like a pro. Oh, god damn it. He gets on the
top. So where to next?
Automatically. Okay, never mind. Oh, whoa. Oh! Okay. Alright.
Hey, let's switch places. Alright, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay. Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Go ahead.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
You sure about that?
Okay.
Yo, that is so dope. Wow. Amazing. These boys, the real wild boys. Okay, you just wanna lean it forward, I see. The real wild boys. Come on, bro. Oh, he's waiting for me.
Shh, hold up.
Per modo uscire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lista.
Hey, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Ogni terra vincente.
Inghilterra, traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renna thug was packing some serious heat.
Right.
Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need him.
I hope you're right.
Still be looking for
shine. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
This has something to say.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. Mm. Little things, but they add up.
Yeah.
Look, there's our window.
All right, nearly there. That should hold.
All right, come on down.
That's too big of a drop. That's too big of a drop. That was stupid of me.
Oof. Ah. This landing's a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. Did you at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
They're good drawings.
Can't wait.
What, are they up on the fridge? That was hilarious. Okay, so... where are we going? Probably...
I don't see anything to climb here.
Right. I'll be going down.
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Up and over.
Oof. Shit!
Oh, shit.
You okay up there?
Yeah.
There's strength.
Yeah, I'm good.
Strength. You need it. You need it. Ah! Oof. Boy. You gotta realize how strong Nathan is. Or how strong he has to be doing this type of stuff. Okay, so. Oh my god. Okay, that got kind of scary right there. I kind of thought that was going to be a... Hold it.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
But I don't miss. $400 million. Let's go. All right, I'm right behind you.
$400 million.
Sully?
Wow. Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
Wow.
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
Wow.
It's been a while.
No. Too long, boyo. Oh.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Right.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam. Mm-hmm.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
Oh, shit.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Oh, shit. Whew.
Take a look.
Wow.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses down
okay,
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Shit. Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Mm-hmm. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
Oh, my God. They all on the electrical. Same page.
That's it up here.
This is what I wanted.
You just have to climb up there and kill the lights. Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Right.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with. Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set. Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Look at this man.
Would you focus? A waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh? That will work.
Wow.
All right. I'll get to the break room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Goodness.
Listen, we still got this.
Look at him.
Ready? Ready?
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
All right, guys, I am definitely going to be in the gameplay here, guys. If y'all thought this was cool, thought this was dope, I love seeing the reunion of these three. Man, give me a thumbs up. But other than that, I would be definitely cool if you guys just watched the video. But all right, guys, catch you later.